go into the garden and get some goodies.
First, the cilantro. Next is basil. Okay, I trimmed the top off so that it would continue growing. And the smell, I'm telling you, the smell of this fresh basil, there's nothing like it. It smells so aromatic and so fresh. Okay, next is dill. This is dill, and it is getting a little big. I'm going to go ahead and harvest some today. Then the last thing is my cucumber. And I'm still waiting for my cherry tomatoes. Once they start popping out, we'll have more than we can use for sure. And watermelon also. Oh, I forgot one more thing. Oh, that's so satisfying. Let's see. Yes, the pop. I love the pop. Nothing like fresh herbs and vegetables. If you haven't started a garden yet, start planting next year. They are awesome. There's our barn. It's so pretty today.